New tonight, Winston-Salem police are investigating a shooting that happened this afternoon. This is new video from the scene we have right now on Ansonia Street near Smith Reynolds Airport. Right now, police have not said if anyone was hurt or if there's information on a suspect at this point. When we have more details, we will bring them to you on air and online at WXII 12.